Hey guys, we are 105 Degrees. I'm Vicky.
I'm Jonathan.
I'm Jess, and today we're here to react to The Boys Right Here.
Because they're right here.
Yes, thank you. Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's Paul.
Yeah, there's Paul. Paul's back dancing. Thank you, God.
Oh, that's so cute. Damn.
I really like Kevin's voice.
I like how like most of their MV so far is like they're playing some sort of sport or game.
Oh yeah.
Like Giddy Up had that hockey or something.
It was like pinball.
Oh, pinball. And yeah.
Ooh. Oh damn, new.
Damn.
Oh, young.
I really like all their choreography and like formation is like really good.
Yeah. I think they utilize the number of members mm-hmm. really well.
Yeah.
Dang!
Damn, those ripped jeans dope.
What? Jacob.
You know all the members?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know.
I collect their albums. Kinda.
Oh. Dude, his hair is so bouncy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's like dark now too.
Ooh.
Hair goals.
Damn, okay.
Do all their shirts say right here?
Oh dude, that's funny. That's cute.
I like those outfits. The blue pie ones.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Love me, right? At least that's what it might remind me of.
I don't know. Damn.
Damn, okay. Whoa. Jesus. Those tennis balls. But why aren't they playing tennis?
It's like tennis balls and bouncy ball pit balls.
What? Yeah, those close-ups, though.
Their eyes are so pretty.
I know, they're like brown, and it's like really nice.
Dang, oh, new, oh, dang. Oh.
Damn, they're having a lit time with that bus.
It's a party bus.
Ha. Oh.
What's the song for?
Right here.
What?
Are you kidding me? I said it so many times.
Forgot.
I feel like Jacob had 5 seconds of lines. Rip him.
Yeah.
But yeah, Jacob and Kevin are my biases.
Oh.
But that was pretty good. But I feel like it didn't get there for me. I don't know. It was like high energy, but at the same time, like it wasn't as like high paced as their other songs. Not saying mm-hmm. like, I don't know. I mean, it was good and I liked it, but
mm-hmm. it's just not your favorite.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally fine. Yeah. Yeah.
I think I'll like it more when I listen to it more.
For sure.
Like tomorrow, I'm gonna be like, oh my god, such a bomb! Song of the century. But yeah, I think they delivered though because their choreography was really good. Like
yeah.
You said. Mm-hmm. And they're always like really energetic. Like, they're all at the same level of energy and, like, mm-hmm. charisma. So, I think that's really admirable as well. So,
yeah.
Good job, the boys. That's weird to say.
Yeah. Good job, boys! My boys!
My boys!